Abraham prayed for the day God would give him a son. Blessed Isaac was his name, the greatest gift he'd ever known. Then came the day, who would have dreamed, God would say, you gotta give him back to me. And on this mountain you must prove that it's you and Isaac, or it's me and you. When I lay my Isaac down with a broken heart, but my father's proud, and on this altar where he lay, just to find that it wasn't him, God wanted me. On this altar, you too can prove that it's not your Isaac that God wants, but He wants you. And when I lay my Isaac down with a broken heart, but my
Him in His presence.